Well, I was late to work this morning and my general manager was there. And of course, the day that he's there, I'm late. So he sat me down and he talked to me about the time that I got there and my dress code. So that was like a strike at my job. But I also checked my email during break and I failed my physics exam, so now I don't know if I have to withdraw from the class or not. But whatever, we'll see how that goes. Anyway, this guest today at work gave me so much attitude, like I almost snapped on her, but I couldn't, obviously, because I was already spoken to this morning about being late. But I mean, whatever. Watch this. Babe, I forgot to tell you though, this guy today at work, he was like asking me if I had a boyfriend, and I was just sitting there like, yeah, I do. Why?
What he had said though? And what else he was talking about? What dude?
This guy at work, a random guest, I don't know.
What was his
Just,
name?
I don't know the guy's name. He was a stranger. It was a guy at work.
I'm saying, so what, you was just like talking to him or something?
I have to. I get paid to talk to these
So
people
what
and be
y'all was
nice to
talking about?
them. He was asking me if I was dedicated.
What'd you say?
Yeah, obviously.